As far as we know right now, that's our preliminary finding. Yeah, the meter was still intact when we got to it. We got to the incident within 20 minutes. There was no fire, and so therefore we think it was a socket, and we're still investigating. Even with the digital meters, there's failures. The meters have failed due to either the meter or the socket or ground shifting or something like that. We will never stop that because that will always carry on, and it's happened in the past. Our point with these meters is that if a fault happens, then the meter cannot burn up. The socket caused the problem, and then the meter did fault. In other words, it did do that. There was some smoke within the meter, but as they say, there wasn't any major fire issue as far as we can see. We're just trying to be completely transparent with you that there was a meter fault incident that did cause the fire department to be called out. As far as we can see, the meter reacted properly and that it was contained within the meter. So that's all we're saying.